while the world becomes more chaotic, it's time to pull in. To listen deeply to the power that lives within you. A power and a presence that is greater than your intellect, greater than your mind. It dwells within a deep well of silence. And to be your compass in the turbulent times ahead. This is at the heart of all religions, and yet it exists beyond names and places and dates. It is a miracle waiting to happen in you, no matter what your faith tradition. Even if you have no faith tradition, God has given you the power of knowledge. But you must build your connection now, while things are quiet, while you have time, while you have the opportunity to build this connection, so that it may be strong enough not to fail you in times of great need. When you have to face difficult decisions and don't know what to do, you will need this power and this presence, because it will not waver and it will not falter and it will not bend to persuasions or to compromises. It is the source and center of your integrity, an integrity given to you by the Creator of all life. Learn this. Come to this. Make this your focal point, and you will be able to navigate the difficult times to come. And you will be a source of inspiration, reprieve, and comfort for those who do not yet have this strength.
Sharing it to Facebook, Twitter, your blogs, and by sending it to your friends via email.